Hello.
Hello.
Before our Spring Festival vacation, we have introduced barbecue. This is L series to you, and we have got lots of good feedbacks of this fishing lure.
Yeah, this is barbecue L, and as you can see, it is a jointed lure. So it is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So 8 sections. We designed this for very perfect actions in the water and to mimic the real fish. So today we will introduce another jointed lure which belongs to our barbecue series as well. So it is the P series. Yeah.
It looks like this.
Yeah. So these two, compare these two lures. This one is a little bit fat. Yeah. And the L series is a little bit long. Yeah.
For this barbecue L series, we have three sizes, which is 120 millimeters, 21 grams, and 140 millimeters, 33 grams. And the last one is 90 millimeters, 10 grams. And the barbecue P series, we have four sizes of it, which is 120 millimeters, 33 grams, 140 millimeters, 52 grams, 65 millimeters, 8.5 grams, and 90 millimeters, 17 grams.
Yeah, and for this barbecue series joint lures, we have almost very full range sizes. It's from 65 to 140 grams. So you can use these lures with freshwater fishing and saltwater fishing. Compare these two jointed lures. They are almost the same actions. So the only difference is the sizes and about the shape. And we use a very stiff fabric to do the connection between each part. So you do not need to worry about the sections will separate between each others. And we use the 3D printing technologies to print our painting on the surface of the lures. So it will look like the real fish in the water. For the barbecue L series, the tail is like a fork tails. So this one will do very good actions in the waters. So these two lures are all for sinking. And let's see the videos about the barbecue L series and see how
swimming pose. This barbecue L swims look like a real fish.
Yeah, definitely, because it has lots of sections on it. So the actions will look like this, right? It is a S actions. And we have six colors for this one. So the first one is this color, and this is our package. You can see it is a very good retail package. It's only for these sizes. Fishing lures. So this is the first lures. So this is our first colors. We use 3D printing to print on, and then we put laser papers on. So you can see the light reflection is pretty good. Yeah.
The second color is like this.
Yeah, this one is mimic the fish species in the waters. So when the fish attacked it, the fish will think it is a real fish and to increase the possibility to bite it. And this one, this color. So it is shiny as well. So looks like real and with the good light reflection effect. And this is our last section. So this color is very typical. It's a typical colors of our kingdom fishing lures. So remember the king art, this color is very good sellings. So we use these colors for these lures as well.
Next one.
Yeah. And this color is mimic the pike fish. So this will this color will let the real fish think it is a real pike and bite it.
We have updated this product on our online shop. If you are interested in this lure, you can go to check it. I will write our page website under this video.
And if you have any other requirement, like to become our dealers or to help us to promote our brand, if you like to do it, you can contact us on our YouTube or Facebook pages. So we will see your message and we can do our further cooperations. So have a nice day and
see you next time.
Bye bye.